he's certain, and his what? His monitoring was like gold. Now, when I say he's certain, not that he's stronger, the devil was poor, he was like gold. Everything around the devil was like gold. And the last thing that God gave him a power, and that power is that he was ahead of the angels. And if you're ahead of the angels, you have to be anointed. So let me tell you that the devil was anointed and was ahead of what? The angels in heaven. But a time came that the devil sat on his throne and said that, I'll write my throne above the stars of God. And so he said that, I like to be like the Most High. So imagine that God said that, if you don't know, the devil was created. So I created the devil, and that devil is telling me, you want to rise his what? His throne above my stars. And the second thing that he said that, you want to be like me. So imagine that you give birth one day, and your son will come and tell you, say, Dad, you take care of me. You give birth to a son, you take care of the person to pass university, and then you come and stand in front of you and say, you take good care of her. More hair. So imagine the pain. So when evil was, when God located evil in what? Evil in Satan. Now the scripture I like best is that, you know that God didn't suck Satan, it was into that for Satan. So imagine how powerful a God is. Because the devil can never fight God. So most of the times, you know, God is always, the things we think God is, that's not how God is. If you don't know, the things you see God to be, that's not how God is. God is bigger than your imagination. So listen, when this thing came, it was angel that fought the devil, but it was not God. That's it. It was angel that fought the devil. So then they sat the devil on this head. They put the devil down on this head. And when the devil was coming, he came with angels. And those angels, because said, now God, the Lucifer in heaven. Now, the devil was called Lucifer in heaven. But because of sin was located in Lucifer, he became what? They changed the name to be Satan. And two, the angel that was in heaven with the devil, they were called angels. But immediately they followed the devil, what called the demons. So that means that in life, when you don't show gratitude to someone who takes care of you, or you don't show gratitude to someone who has helped you before, and when your identity changes, so listen, he was called Lucifer, and Lucifer was blindness. But here, like the case, he sinned against God. And when he sinned against God, he gave him a name, and the name was Satan. And the angel's name changed to become a demon, demons. So what have you done that has separated you from your father? Which sin have you committed that has separated you, that have given a gap between your relationship with your father? And then your personality, because immediately you sin, your personality changes. Immediately you sin against someone, your personality, your name changes. That's one thing. Amen. when you sin against someone, all the person who follows you will all be arrested. In most of times, when you offend someone, you go with someone to do those things. And bear in mind, when they come,